37 years ago, I quit drinking. Now, frickin' alcohol's saving my life.